Aware Group is a knowledge channel. Please subscribe. Request your friends to subscribe to share the knowledge.
Make India a skill India.
We hear a shortage of skilled workers to address the problems of domestic sector, where barefoot technicians like car drivers, plumbers, electricians, TV and AC repairs are not easily available. It is constant problem that we face due to lack of barefoot technicians. Besides, we see across industries which do not augur well for sustaining India's economic growth. For instance, the construction industry lacks sufficient number of even masons, plumbers, domestic electricians and construction machine operators, resulting in slowing of the activity and increasing the overall cost of projects, posing a major challenge to India's infrastructure development plans. Any number of engineering colleges, institutes of technology will not solve the problem. More than 60% of the 8 lakh engineers graduating from technical institutions across the country every year remaining unemployed. It is said that 94% of engineering graduates are not fit for hiring. This is a potential loss of 20 lakh man days yearly. 80% of the Indian graduates were unemployed. We need more polytechnics, ITIs, vocational training institutes, not engineering colleges or degree colleges. On 26 November 2018, Aware India Foundation established National Institute of Skills Development Training and Research, NISDTR, at Awarepuram, Ashwaraopet in Telangana state. It is the first of its kind in India. The institution will train at least 10,000 rural youth as barefoot skills technician. Training will be provided from 30 days to 90 days at Awarepuram for rural youth in 25 identified skills like electrician, turner, fitter, painter, mason, tailoring, carpenter, driver, beautician, computer, front office, diesel mechanic, plumbing, electronic technician, to attend TV, computer, mobile phones, etc. In 1993, one of the chief minister requested Aware founder Pujashri Madhavanji to start a medical college. Instead, he started a college of nursing and medical lab technology. Aware started Rural Vocational Training Center even in 1979. It established Agri Polytechnic than a degree college.
Inaugurating the National Institute of Skills Development Training and Research, Professor Katta Narasimha Reddy, State President, Telangana State Science Academy and former Vice Chancellor of Mahatma Gandhi University, explained that the skill development is critical towards developing the country's economy as well as employment opportunities. The Indian education system has not been very efficient in making our youth employable. Indians' youth have more theoretical knowledge than practical experience. Today's major concern is that formal education does not provide suitable skill to make candidates employable. He also said that there is a huge requirement for skilled manpower. The key is to skill today's youth possible through vocational education. Earning a livelihood through a skill will be a way of life, Professor explained. Presiding over the inauguration, Sri Suresh Babu, President of Bliss Foundation, observed that as a country endowed with labor, Indian situation is at best ironic. On the one hand, domestic economic growth has created huge employment demand and job opportunities, while on the other, A shortage of skills is making more people unemployable. This demographic dividend could give India an edge over the developed countries where a large segment of the population would buy, then be past retirement. However, this demographic dividend can easily turn into a demographic disaster if a majority of the working age population remains unemployable due to a lack of skills. Mr. Suresh Babu also said that by 2025, it is estimated that 70% of Indians will be of working age. If proper skills are not imparted, there will be huge unemployment problem that will not only create unrest but also economic growth downslides.
మీ వరకే కాకుండా మీ ఫ్రెండ్ సర్కిల్లో మీ కమ్యూనిటీస్లో మీ సొసైటీలో మీ విలేజెస్లో దీని గురించి ఇన్ఫర్మేషన్ ఇవ్వాలా? ఎందుకంటే మన ఇన్స్టిట్యూషన్ వల్ల 10 మందికి ఎంప్లాయ్మెంట్ కానీ వాళ్ళ ఓన్ ఎంటర్ప్రైజ్ కానీ ఎస్టాబ్లిష్ చేయడానికి అవకాశం వస్తుందంటే దట్ ఈస్ ఎ గ్రేట్ హెల్ప్ యు ఆర్ డూయింగ్ టు ద సొసైటీ.
స్పీకింగ్ ఆన్ ద అకేషన్, పూజ్యశ్రీ మాధవన్జీ, చైర్మన్ ఆఫ్ అవేర్ గ్రూప్, stated that on the one hand, domestic economic growth has created huge employment demand and job opportunities, while on the other, a shortage of skills is making more people unemployable. India lacks sufficient skilled workers as its existing occasional training system does not target the casual or informal workforce, which constitutes over 90% of India's working population. Madhavanji pointed out, currently only 2%, nearly 9 million of Indian workers are formally skilled to train skilled manpower. Net enrollment in occasional courses in India is about 5.5 million per year, compared with 90 million in China and 11.3 million in the United States. Chairman also stated that in India's era of knowledge-based economy, quality of workforce is more important than quantity. He reminded that the bulk of India's workforce, about 93%, works in the unorganized sector due to a lack of formal training. By way of comparison, 96% of the workers in South Korea receive formal training, 80% in Japan, 75% in Germany, and 68% in the United Kingdom.
Secretary Aver Sri K. Venkat Reddy, Dr. Veeranagaud, Principal, Agri Polytechnic, Sri Raghava Rao, General Manager, Srinivas, officer in charge of skills training, presented various case studies. Ms. Lakshmi, program officer, CSR department of Aware Group, announced that Aware will be establishing soon sanitary napkins manufacturing unit to prove sanitary napkins usage covering 100% of the tribal women in Dandakarunya tribal region. Sri Venkat Rao, principal RVTC, presented a report of Aware RVTC, which trained 7,600 technicians like electrician, welder, plumber, turner, diesel mechanic, and 100% all are employed. Media and press extensively covered the inauguration and appreciated Aware India efforts to train 10,000 tribal youth as skilled workers. Training India's millions of unskilled workers is urgent need of our country, which Aware India has taken up.